In this video, we have given that sum of infinite number of terms of GP is 20 and sum of their square is 100. Then we have to find the first term and common ratio of GP. So sum of any GP A plus AR plus AR square infinite term is equal to 20 and sum of infinite term of GP is equal to A by 1 minus R, that is equal to 20. Suppose this is equation 1 and the square of GP will become A square plus A square R square plus A square R power 4 plus up to infinite term, it is equal to 100. It is 100. And this will be equal to A square by 1 minus R square is equal to 100. Suppose this is equation 2. And from equation 1, we can get A is equal to 20 times 1 minus R. And if we square it both side, then we will get A square is equal to 20 square is 400 times 1 minus R square. And from equation 2, we can get A square is equal to 100 times 1 minus R square. That is equal to 400 times 1 minus R square. And it is 1 minus R square is equal to 400 by 100 is 4 times 1 minus R whole square will be 1 plus R square minus 2R. And it is 1 minus R square is equal to 4 plus 4R square minus 8R. And 4R square plus R square will be 5R square minus 8R. And 4 minus 1 will be 3. That is equal to 0. And it is 5R square and minus 8R is minus 5R minus 3R plus 3 is equal to 0. And it is 5R times R minus 1. And here we can take minus 3 common and we will get R minus 1 is equal to 0. And now we can take R minus 1 common and we will get 5R minus 3 is equal to 0. So R is equal to 1 and R is equal to 3 by 5. And for sum of infinite term, mod R must be less than 1. So R cannot be equal to 1 and hence R is equal to 3 by 5. And we have A by 1 minus R is equal to 20. We have A by 1 minus R is equal to 20. And A will be 20 times 1 minus R. And it is A is equal to 20 times 1 minus 3 by 5. And it is equal to 20 times 1 minus 3 by 5 is 2 by 5. And 20 times 2 is 40 by 5 is 8. So A is equal to 8. A is equal to 8 and R is equal to 3 by